the symptoms. How long has it lasted? Oh, it's not that simple. My daughter's still sick. The cough's gone, but now she's got a fever. Can she keep taking the medicine you gave us last time? Or should we get a new one? What about if the fever goes away?
Slower. Speak slower.
I can't talk. I'm on pins and needles, and not the acupuncture kind. This is my daughter we're talking about here. Doc, is this your friend? Great. Finally, someone who can speak words. Maybe you can help. I came here to buy some meds for my daughter. I'd heard about this hermit doctor in Sandrock and his dubious, yet potent practices that might cure her chronic disease. She's already a lot better, in fact. But recently, her condition has changed drastically. I'm at wit's end. Fang's good, but you just can't get a word out of him. Just help me read this prescription. The writing is all scribbly. It's like the handwriting equivalent of mumble rap. Great, you're friends. Friends understand each other's handwriting, right? Right. So, quick, tell me what it says.
Three.
Three? Three what? Three times a day? Three at a time? Three's a crowd? You want me to leave? Can you just speak clearly for once, Doc?
Symptoms. Again. Builder, look.
All right. She was coughing, now she's not. When I brought her here, I think the weather did a number on her. Now she has a fever, and she says she's dizzy too. I don't want to be just popping pills. What do I do, Doc? Are you sure? Her life depends on this.
Yes.
That's great. Thank you, Doctor. And your friend, too. They've been super helpful. Way better than that bird, at least. Now I gotta run. Thanks again.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I was gone so long, honey.
Yeah, I know.